behalf of Sterling High School and the faculty, and particularly the music department, would like to welcome you to the NCIC Music Festival. I have a few people here that I just briefly like to introduce to you because we're very proud of our music department here. I'd like to introduce Mr. Mike Dahl, who is the conductor of our orchestra. He stands out here. John Langland, who is our instrumental music director. John? And Mr. Mark Beatty, who is our choir director. Mark? We appreciate the opportunity to present this festival to you this evening. It's always great to see a large number of students involved in any program, and it's great to see so many people in the band and in the choir. And I think you're going to have a good evening and thoroughly enjoy this. At this time, I'd like to introduce Mr. Mark Beatty again, who is the chairman for the NCIC Music Festival. Mark, thank you.
My turn to welcome you on behalf of the North Central Illinois Conference Music Educators. We are a group of 12 schools that come together once a year for a band and choral music festival. The students are selected for participation in this festival by their directors. At this time, I'd like for the directors from all of the NCIC schools to stand and be recognized. Stay standing, and everyone will stand and join in the performance of an instrument. Directors are there.
Our guest conductor for this year's NCIC Festival comes to us from Quincy College, where he is director of choral activities and professor of music, teaches music ed, many, many voice students and many, many groups at that college. And I have had both students go to Quincy College, and I've had many, many chances to hear his choirs, and I can attest to the impact that he has had on music at Quincy College. So I very proudly introduce to you Father Dennis Schaefer and the 1988 NCIC Choir.
Thank you. due to a mistake that I compounded by not catching in the first place, the Slavonic dance is not going to be performed. And I regret that. We'll go on with what we have. What we have is quite a different. Since the lights are on, unlike many auditoriums, I'm sure you've read through the biographical material on our band conductor, clinician, Mr. Harold Hillier. So, assuming that, I'm going to go ahead and tell you some things maybe that aren't on the program, things that he may have left out. A number of years ago, I was very fortunate as a young student musician to have the opportunity to perform in a group that was led by and taught by Mr. Hillier at Eastern Illinois University. And sometimes, if you're lucky, you get a chance to work under a man that's not only a fine musician, but more importantly, from my point of view, a very caring and talented teacher, and a man who has become a very valued friend. And ever since that time, I've wished that my own students could have the kind of experience and get some of what I got from this man, and today I got my wish. And you're going to be able to listen to the results of that. Ladies and gentlemen, our band director, Mr. Harold Perlman.
Thank you. I think I'll talk to the boss so they can rest, really what it's for, so I can rest. It's been marvelous for me to come to Sterling for many, many reasons. First of all, the group of young people behind me, who I've had a delight and thoroughly enjoyed in the rehearsal, they've been very, very receptive. They've been a wonderful group to work with, and I just want to make sure that you're not mistaken that I am a miracle worker or that I am that good. I am that good because of the band directors who already made these students such fine musicians, and I'm just reaping the harvest. So would you kind of join me in really giving an applause to the band directors, please?
Thank you.
On behalf of everyone associated with this festival, I would like to thank you for your support this evening, and...